We have an update on a Pawtucket car shop owner accused of scamming customers. State police arrested Dino Kosha in North Providence yesterday. He was taken into custody on four Superior Court bench warrants. Kosha is the owner of America Car Sales and Collision Center. He was arrested in May after he was accused of selling two customers the same car and renting out cars he was supposed to be repairing. More than two dozen people claimed to be victims of this scheme.